So I ran into an issue recently. While using an iPhone, I decided to set up my iMessages on my MacBook Pro. Now, the idea being that if you set that up, anytime someone texts you through iMessage, which is anyone with an iPhone for the most part, you can actually respond to them from your desktop computer with the real keyboard and all of that fun stuff. So I set it up and it started to work, but there was an issue. Every time now that someone got a text message from me that was using iMessage, it now showed my email address instead of my contact name in their phone, my phone number, etc. Then if I didn't have iMessages enabled and it sent a text message, say for example if I had bad service or they didn't have signal and it sent a text, it would show up as a completely different thread. So you'd have my name with all of my SMS text messages and then my email address with all of my iMessages, and it was very confusing for a lot of people. Especially the ones that didn't know my email address. So I try to figure out how to fix this. Now, there might be a better solution to this, but if you have also run into this like I have, here's a quick way to get rid of it. Go into settings, then you're gonna go to messages, send and receive, tap your Apple ID, sign out, then go back, and you're all set. And there you go. Now your text messages and your iMessages will all come in the same thread. There won't be the confusing email problem and any of that stuff. If you do have a better solution for this, because I'm sure there is one, feel free to reach out to us in the comments underneath this video on our site or on any of our social networks, and we'll be happy to update this, do a new one, and just kind of would love to hear how you guys fixed it. So do that, and otherwise, I hope this has helped.